Signal subscriptions and expert advisors running on your local computer are automatically transferred to the virtual hosting during migration. Therefore, make sure you correctly configure the environment on your platform before you rent a virtual machine. Please close all the charts that you don't use and delete unnecessary symbols from the MarketWatch. This will prevent excessive usage of network traffic. Then, run the expert advisors that will trade on the hosted platform. No need to have visual indicators on the virtual machine since you'll not be able to monitor their operation on a chart. But if your indicator performs any additional functions, such as sending push notifications, then you can attach it to your chart and it will be migrated to the virtual machine. In the platform settings, provide the login and password of your MQL5 community account and fill in the details of your FTP and email if you wish to publish trade reports or send emails. Please note that automatic trading is always enabled for expert advisors running on the hosted platform because the service has been developed to provide round-the-clock operation of hosted robots. Therefore, any expert advisor migrated to the virtual machine will be allowed to trade even if automated trading is disabled in your platform. Remember that the use of DLLs in robots is prohibited on the virtual machine. If any application tries to call a function from a DLL, it will be automatically closed. Alternatively, you can enable the use of web request function for migrated expert advisors and specify a list of trusted websites. To copy trades of a selected signal provider on the virtual platform, subscribe to a signal and configure all the parameters in the signals section. It's highly recommended to enable push notifications to receive a message on your mobile whenever a trade is executed. After preparing the trading environment, you can proceed with the migration to the virtual hosting. Rent a hosting platform and check the journal entries. Logs contain information about the expert advisors and subscriptions migrated to the virtual machine. After migration, the deals of the signal provider and trading robots on your computer will stop automatically, as they're executed on the rental platform. That's all for now. Watch the next video to learn how to manage the virtual hosting rental service, as well as to change between hosted expert advisors and edit your subscriptions on the virtual machine.